What up, YouTube? It's your boy Hustle Q, man, back with another video. You know what it is. You saw the thumbnail, you clicked on the video. Now all you gotta do is smash that like button for me, man. Appreciate the support. Let me adjust the camera a little bit. I want to give a shout out to all the new subscribers jumping on, man. Appreciate the love and support, man. Let's get it going. But anyway, this is an update video on the gift card giveaways, and we're gonna see what sold in the month of May, the fifth month. I don't know. I'm trying to catch up, man. Anyway, before I go, I'm gonna let you know the situation, what I've been doing the past couple of days, so you guys kind of understand why I'm taking so long with these gift cards, because I know y'all waiting, man. So anyway, let me take a look. I got hit with a garage inspection, okay? So let me show you around on what I did to the garage. Now, for those who know me, y'all know my garage was a mess. That really couldn't show you. Now I'm proud to show you. Still, it's in order. I know where everything is, but I got a lot of work, man. So anyway, let me show you what I got. How are you two? So here it is, man. Now, man, I don't even have no before and after pictures type thing, man. But I got hit with a garage inspection, so I had to clean up the garage, man. So let me let you know what's going on. This is my location wall, okay? So these are all Funko Pops and all these boxes. They have been selling, but this is where I get from that one company and everything. You guys know all my Funko Pops in here, from there, then I got other stuff, man. Still trying to sell these coffee pots. I think I got them priced too high, but I'm not giving up though. Here's everything, man. I'm gonna tell you something, man. It feels good to be in order. I'm motivated to keep it going now. But all those boxes right there, Funko Pops in the back, all over here, man. All my toys. I specialize in a lot of toys, man. Check this out, man. I'm showing you guys. This Tonka toy truck I had when I was a kid. I saw it at a thrift store and I had to get it. And here's the crazy part. I never knew there was more. When I was a kid, I thought it was just that. But now look, there's more. Tempted to sell them, but I actually want to keep them, man. I paid 20 bucks each. No intention of selling them, but who knows? They might go. Trip, when I was cleaning out my garage, I almost threw this away. This thing right here was like that. I picked it up, set it up, about to throw it away. And then something told me to flip it over, man. Whoo, man, I would have been in trouble. Anyway. So check it out, man. As you guys know, I recycle. I'm about to recycle all this and take that money and head to the bins. Found the Mickey Mouse hat I should have listed already. MTV hat I should have listed, man. You know, when you clear out your death file, you find a lot. This is my last bin haul video coming up. Got to get through that. This right here, man, all death pile. Right here. From one, two, and one more at the bottom. These are animals I gotta be worked on. Still gotta go through that box. Don't know what it is. And what is this here? All right, sorry about that. Okay, yeah. This right here, a bunch of stuffed animals I found in my death pile. I need to go through. Bunch of vintage signs I need to go through. More Funko Pops and stuff. Got my books down here. Now, it will be a hell of a time to get to a book if I sell one. I normally average a couple of books on Amazon. That's all. Nothing big. Got my video TV right here, as you guys can see. This right here, another death pile that I'm going through daily, taking a few items out along listing with other items. Found all these Funko dwarves, didn't even know I had. They were sitting in a box buried. These right here, Toys R Us. This is about maybe over $100 worth of Funko dwarves. I got them all in the back and everything, man. Yeah. Death pile. Anyway, everything is organized. Other than that, got some little cat hanging around. So anyway, that's it. Watching my man Eric C. Production, going through his videos. Oh, then I went through my shirts, man. Got a lot of vintage shirts, man. A lot of vintage shirts. You guys see that later. Anyway, man, let's get on with what's sold. All right, YouTube, so we're back, man. Set this camera right, man. Hope this light glare don't come in too much. If you guys hear the fan in the background, man, I'm sorry, but it's hot up in here, man. Anyway, man, let's get on with what we sold, man. Not too bad. I mean, it's okay. Sales are sale, profit is profit. A few items I sold in the month of May. Yes, 2021, y'all. I'm trying to catch up all the way to July or June. Anyway, sold this Funko Pop Aquaman. Sold it for $10.99. Reason why I post this up, because I listed it and it was sold within an hour. Yes, it was sold in a very quick sale, man. And it's not that much of a value on it, but someone wanted it really bad.
the box was damaged also. I don't get it, but it's all good. This one here, this next one, sold this Harley Davidson pink hat. I got this at a yard sale, I think it was. Washed it up, cleaned it up. The lady put an offer in for $9. I was like, yeah, sure, I'll go ahead and just sell it for $9. It's no big deal, right? And I think it had a little bit of stain in it. Anyway, 2 days went by, she never paid for it. So I cancel it. And then she messaged me, said, hey, why did you cancel my order? And I'm like, because you never paid for it. That makes sense? Anyway, so she ended up paying for it. I told her, I said, you know what? I had it at $12, $13 or something. I said, put another offer in, I'll accept it. You know, she apologized and everything. Well, she put an offer in for $10. But anyway, sold it for $10, man. It's all already gone. Okay, next item. I sold these My Little Pony, the set of three. Been selling these a lot. I'm almost out. Again, I'm into these for like $1.11 to be exact for every three that I sell. And sold it for $12.99 plus free shipping. So profit is made down to like less than a half a box. This next one I sold is a jigsaw puzzle, 100 piece. Howard Robinson, sold it for $15. I got this puzzle in an auction. I think it was with Topher and either Derek or somebody. This is the second puzzle I sold from that lot. So I was doing pretty good with that. This next one is Marvel Avenger pins. Sold these for $12. I've been having this for over a year and a half. Got these at Walgreens on a after Christmas clearance. And would I buy again? Nah, man. They're not taking up space, but it's just, I still got a bunch left. Anyway, sold it for $12. This next one was a Funko Pop Justice League Wonder Woman. Now, I got this from a huge Funko lot from years ago, probably by now. Anyway, during the pandemic, this guy wanted all 8 of them. Here's a trip. Here's the thing. Sold it for $72.72. I'm into these for all 8. I'm into it for $14.72. Here's the crazy part. The shipping, $48.40, right? I was waiting for him to message me. But you know what I thought about it? I put my heart into the shipping, dude, and I do beautiful with the shipping. He was satisfied with it. I was satisfied with it. Money was made. Let's keep it going. His next one I sold was a Lakers youth hat. Sold it for $14.69. I got these at Burlington when they were clearing out the 50%. You know what? Let me keep the chair that way. When they were clearing out their 50%, when they kind of reopened up. So my cost of goods was like $4 on that one. Anyway, so next one is this Hotwell Viper Bridge. I got this for $6. I thought I got it for $5, but I guess it was $6. This is when me, the homie Calorie Seller Luis, and Derek, we all went down to LA, did a little meetup, and we stopped at the Mattel shop. And so they had it for, I think it was a special clearance, or not clearance, a special or something, $6. I grabbed two of them. I sold that one for $22. Okay, this Kobe Bryant gold coin. I got this one free. And I think I got 1, 2, or 3. I had like 3 of them because I pre-ordered the video games and it came free with the games. So I got those free. And this was my last one I sold. The other ones went with the video games I sold. So this was pure profit. Sold it for $37.50. So that was good to go. I had that thing priced at 90, but then it just wasn't popping. But it was free. This next item was an Angels Rally Monkey. It sings that song, Going to the Game. And I sold that one for $13.99. My cost of good on that was just a dollar. Got that at a thrift store on a dollar day. I thought something was wrong with that thing. I don't remember. Something with the Velcro or something. But it was in the description, though. This next one I got was an ink cartridge. Expired ink. Yes, people. Always get your expired ink. Sold it for $24.99. And the cost of good on that was $1.75. The guy messaged me and said, can you please overpack it in a box? He said, because I'm reselling it. And I'm thinking about it. I was like, I just sold it to you for $24.99. How much are you going to get for it, right? Whatever, man. But it was all to the good. This next one I got, Transformer Bumblebee. I sold 2 of these. I was into these for $2 for every 2, I believe it was. Walgreens clearance again. And they're just moving really slow. But anyway, sold it for $14.48. Transformers normally sell, but like the new ones doesn't really sell faster than the old ones, if that makes sense. I don't know. Anyway, let's keep it going. This next one was Funko Pop James Bond. Yes, this one sold for $16.99. I had about like 4 of these and they kept selling like crazy, right? So that was a good one. The next one, another Hot Wheels Viper Bridge. This one was my last one, so I kept my guard. I was getting offers, a few offers, and I kept declining. Then someone came around and bought it for $27.99. I think that was my original price I had it set for. And again, the cost of goods was $6. This next one I sold, Disney Frozen keychain. I brought this one up because sold it for $9.99. I had this forever. I'm talking like the Land Before Time type thing. got these at Dollar Tree. I thought they were pretty cool. You know, it was, who was it? Anna, Olaf, and Elsa. So, keychains. I figured someone won them, and finally someone did. This next one was this PNY Elite 240 gig external drive. I got this at the estate sale. It was actually $20, but the following day was going to be 50% off. I took a chance. Nobody else didn't want it. The next day, I went in there, and I got it for $10. So, that was cool. Sold for $31.49, so I was happy with that. Didn't give them a discount. Yep. All right, this next one was Nike Air Jordan Retro 14, size 9. Okay, so my sister in San Diego gave these to my daughter, right? She didn't want them no more. She was going to actually put these in the... She was going to donate them to Goodwill. Oh, damn it. The hell? Anyway, to put them in auction, they sold for $147.50. The guy paid $37 shipping. Wow. I banked on the shipping too. But anyway... That was all free. Beautiful thing. They were almost at the Goodwill store, but luckily stopped them. Okay. Next one is this gentle. It's called Gentle Giant Bust or something like that. Star Wars Obi-Wan Kenobi. This is what I got from that one company, the Earth Entertainment. This one sold for $62.99. I could have held my grounds, but all the stuff that I'm collecting from them, I'm running out my pre-orders, as I said before, and I'm just trying to get rid of them. Make a little change on the top, get my money back, and I'm out like that. Anyway. That one sold for $62.99. I'm into those for $42.27 after their crazy shipping. Yeah. So not much profit made, but it's out the door. It's gone. I had two of them. I believe I sold both of them. This next one, I got this at an estate sale. This POG Milk Cap Maker Refill sold for $17.49. My cost of good on those was $3.95 for that one. Okay, moving on. This, vintage Marvel shirt. This one I got for free. There's a couple on Instagram. They hooked me up with a bunch of clothes. You guys already know if you see my video. I got a bunch of clothes and shoes from them, and I'm still trying to list them. Anyway, I got that shirt for free. Sold for $16, man. It was a vintage Marvel shirt. Nice. Okay. Next one. Simpson Noiseland Arcade. This one I got that at state sale. Cost of good was $3.95 on that. I could have got more if I would have held my ground, but I ended up selling it for $28. I was happy with it. It's all to the good, man. Banked on some shipping on that one, too. Okay. This next one, Nintendo GameCube console. Yes, I got it for free. That's right. This is when my wife went to her aunt's house and the neighbor was giving them all types of consoles and games. So anyway, I sold that one for $140, pure profit, all to the good, right? Beautiful. This next one was, another one from the neighbor. Sony Portable PlayStation 1. This one had issues with it. The plugs weren't working to where I can plug it in and test it out. But it did work with the cigarette lighter. So you can just, it's a portable one. You can take it with you on the road like that. Sell it for $40, man. And I gave a whole stack of games with it too. And every game worked. So I just got rid of it. It's all to the good. Now, my last and final one I'm going to give you guys today. This was my favorite one. Got it at an estate sale. The Sonic Adventure Hedgehog. Please, this is a bolo item. Be on the lookout. You know what I'm saying? You only live once. Anyway, Sonic Adventure Hedgehog figure. This thing sold for $150. Now, I could have waited it out, but $150, I don't mind. I'm going to go ahead and take it and run with it. My cost of good on that was $3.95. Scary part was, man, I just want to make sure they don't try to, like, bring something back or say something. Anyway, that's what that sold. That's what I sold. And that's how it's going down. Let's talk about these gift cards. Now, listen, you guys got to be patient with me, okay? There's 13 gift cards I got to give away. I got to verify everybody and go from there. I'm a very busy man. You see my garage, how clean it is, so that's how busy I've been. Plus, I got some t-shirt orders to do, so, you know, it's a little hectic. Then I got a list. Then I got a ship. So, guys, I ask you, please be patient with me, okay? You're going to get your gift card. It won't be sold to nobody else. Anyway, stay tuned for the next video coming out, man. If you guys haven't already, smash that like button, man. Make sure you subscribe. Do what you got to do. Anyway, I got to go. Peace.